What does it mean to say we live in a plasma universe? And why is the plasma universe an electric universe? We typically describe matter as solids, liquids, and gases. But across the cosmos, plasma is the most pervasive and fundamental state of matter. It's the electrical behavior of plasma that assures us there is no empty space in space. No domain anywhere is entirely free from electric and magnetic fields. That's the reason for our oft-repeated mantra, there are no islands in space. A continuous electrical conversation occurs everywhere. If we're better at detecting this energetic conversation today, that's because advanced instruments give us a much closer view, and not just across the sliver of visible light on the spectrum. It's freely moving charged particles that give plasma its electrical characteristics, including its conductivity. Electric currents are essential to comprehending the new picture of space. Electrified plasma creates surprisingly lifelike responses, and it creates similar behavior at all scales. From microscopic up to galactic dimensions, the responses to an electrified environment are fractal-like. Plasma in the lab, plasma in computer simulations of charge, and plasma structures in remote space show virtually identical geometries. So it's the plasma universe that makes our electric universe possible. Now it's the job of astronomers, astrophysicists, and mathematicians to take up the challenge. How far can the discovery of the electric universe take us in our understanding of events in space, events close to home and in the farthest reaches of the cosmos? One thing you can count on is this: the story of the electric universe will continue at thunderbolts.info.